T-minus 30 seconds. Mark.
30 seconds to launch. At T0, the two main engines will ignite after about 1.5 seconds to conduct health checks. Antares will lift off. Point of reference, the space station is 262 miles up north of the Michigan Peninsula at the time of launch.
4, 3.
Go Antares.
1.
Engine start. Lift off of the Antares A1 test mission from the Mars pad 0A at the Wallops Flight Facility. EPC nominal, attitude nominal. Hours nominal. Engines at 108% and nominal. Attitude nominal. Core pressures are nominal. Altitude 2,000 feet. Plus 30 seconds, EPC nominal. Engines at 104 and nominal. Attitude nominal. Avionics power is nominal. Attitude nominal. Core pressure is nominal. EPC is nominal. Altitude 10,000 feet. Engines are nominal. T plus 60 seconds. Power is nominal. EPC is nominal. Core pressure is nominal. Altitude 20,000 feet. Velocity 900 feet per second. EPC is nominal. VNO3 on. Core pressure is nominal. Vehicle passing through max Q. Attitude nominal. Plus 90 seconds. Power is nominal. Engines remain nominal. Altitude 50,000 feet. Velocity 1,600 feet per second. EVC is nominal. Attitude nominal. VNG3 on. Core pressures remain nominal.
Beautiful view.
Engines at 100% and nominal. Avionics power is nominal. T plus 2 minutes. EVC is nominal. Attitude is nominal. Core pressure is nominal. Altitude 100,000 feet. Engines remain nominal. Attitude nominal. Power is nominal. Approaching MECO. Core pressure is nominal.
Kyle, we're coming up on main engine cutoff.
Attitude nominal.
That should come about 3 minutes 50 seconds or so into flight.
EVCs are nominal. Altitude 100.
Stage 1 throttle down.
2 minutes to MECO. Core pressure is nominal. Attitude nominal. Power is nominal. EVCs are nominal. Engines are nominal. VNO 4, 5, and 6 are on. Core pressures remain nominal. Attitude nominal. EVC nominal.
Standing by for engine throttle down.
Altitude 250,000 feet. Core pressure is nominal. Engines remain at 100% and nominal. T plus 3 minutes, 30 seconds. Throttle down has begun.
Traveling about 7,200 miles per hour now.
EVC is skewing out in preparation for the MECO event.
Standing by for stage 1, MECO and separation.
MECO. ESS is disabled. We have stage 1 separation. Lower ACS is enabled. Closed loop guidance is enabled.
4 minutes, 20 seconds into the flight. All as you hear going very smoothly.
327 second sequencer time.
Kyle, the next mark event will be fairing separation.
Antares is now in a coast phase until proper conditions for fairing separation and stage two ignition are achieved. Tower is nominal. Attitude nominal. Tower nominal.
That's a view inside the fairing, right? Yeah.
That's correct. View looking forward
tower
now.
Tower is nominal. Awaiting fairing separation in preparation for interstage separation and then stage two ignition. All systems remain nominal at this time. Avionics power is nominal. Fairing separation. Interstage separation. Attitude nominal.
Standing by for stage two ignition.
Stage two ignition. Attitude nominal.
Stage two ignition comes at an altitude of 117 miles.
Power is nominal.
Traveling 9,400 miles per hour.
ABC nominal. Attitude remains nominal.
So, Kyle, now we see an animated view of the vehicle, the second stage.
Avionics power nominal.
As reported, burning nominally.
Attitude nominal.
And
it looks like stage two burns for about 2.5 minutes.
Power nominal.
That's correct.
EVC nominal. Attitude nominal. Power is nominal. EVC remains nominal. Attitude nominal.
While this is an animated sequence, we are receiving direct telemetry from the vehicle that corresponds to this animation.
Attitude nominal and TVC steering is nominal. Avionics power is nominal. Attitude nominal, still good, strong telemetry here in the RCC. Motor pressures look nominal.
We have about 1 minute remaining before stage two tail off begins, and the stage two coast phase begins just a little bit after 8 minutes into the flight. We're currently at 7 minutes, 10 seconds.
Attitude is nominal.
Kyle, there you see a great shot of the second stage powered flight.
Power is nominal. Attitude nominal. Power is nominal. EVC nominal. Attitude nominal.
And we're standing by for stage two tail off.
20 seconds till burnout. Attitude is nominal. Motor pressures look good. EVC performance is nominal.
Speed is now 16,600 miles per hour.
Attitude nominal. T plus 8 minutes. Power is nominal. Attitude nominal. EVC is nominal. Stage two tail off. Stage two burnout. FTS disabled. Antares performance is nominal. First P pod separation. Antares is in orbit. Attitude nominal. Antares will coast for roughly 100 seconds to allow residual thrust tail off prior to the test mission payload separation. Power is nominal. Attitude remains nominal.
So, Kyle, now we're in an unpowered coast until we come up to the
second P5 separation.
Mass simulator separation. As you hear
attitude nominal
being called, we're also deploying the secondary payloads that we discussed earlier.
9 minutes.
Everything's going very smoothly. That Cygnus or the mass simulator attitude separation nominal comes about 10 minutes, just about 1 minute from now.
Attitude remains nominal. Power remains nominal. All systems for Antares remain nominal as we await payload separation. T+9 minutes, 30 seconds. 30 seconds to payload separation.
That mass simulator separation is going to occur at an altitude of 158 statute miles, about 255 kilometers.
Attitude nominal.
About 15 seconds from separation.
Power is nominal. Attitude nominal. Plus 10 minutes. Payload separation.
Dial, as you can see on the animation, the payload has separated successfully.
It's a beautiful, beautiful mission, and it's got just a few more mission minutes to go.
Attitude is nominal. Antares has delivered the A-1 test mission payload into orbit.
See, congratulations all around in the range operations center there. And as you mentioned, the mission itself has about 8 more missions as we execute a collision avoidance maneuver on the upper stage with the attitude control system.
And you'll see the